how's it going, everybody? For today's video, we're going to be doing the 99 Albert Pujols debut. Now, every year I get excited about this card, not only because he's an angel, but he usually, and we'll get into why things are a little bit different, but he usually has one of the better swings in the game. 111 contact versus right, 118 contact versus left, 112 power versus right, 118 power versus left, 108 vision, 85 fielding, 70 arm, 77 accuracy, 75 reaction. His speed is pretty much average. So when you're just going over the stats, he's definitely going to be one of the better first basemen, or in my opinion, where I'm going to be using him, he's probably a top two, maybe even number one third baseman. Now, when I say he has one of the better swings in the game, they did do some tweaking this year, gave him a little bit of a foot turn, twist, wiggle. I don't know what the hell to call it, but they did change it up. So hopefully that doesn't bother us and we could use him and be as good as we used to be with him. So as I said, Albert Pujols will be playing over at third base. The rest of our lineup is going to be Mickey Mantle in center leading things off. Mike Savage in the two spot in right. Again, Pujols, he's going to be hitting third for us. And as long as his swing doesn't bother me, he'll probably be continuing to hit third. He's always going to be a 3-6 hitter. Babe Ruth hitting cleanup. Jimmy Yes, you heard that correctly. Jimmy Fox, not Fox. Fernando Tatis Jr. in the sixth spot at short. Hornsby, the Hornator, the Glizzy God, hitting his seventh at second base. And last but not least, the man who's been hot is Satan's ass crack, Stanton, hitting 600 with 5 nukes in 2 games. So we are currently rated 909. That is how we got Albert Pujols. Let's go in and get right on into it. Before we get into the rest of our content, I would like to give a huge shout out to Manscaped for sponsoring this video. Personally, I am a huge fan of every single one of Manscaped's products, and conveniently now you can get them all in one order, the performance package. Now let me just start off with this. With packaging like this, you know they're taking good care of your package too. You definitely get the bang for your buck in the performance package. In the performance package, you'll find the Lawnmower 3.0 waterproof trimmer, which is not only safe but effective for removing unwanted hair down under. You will also get the Weed Whacker, which is great for removing pesky nose hair or ear hair. And on top of that, you will also receive the Crop Preserver Ball Deodorant, Crop Reviver Ball Toner, Anti-Chafing Manscaped Boxers, and last, but certainly not least, the Shed Travel Bag to carry all this in. As I already said, I love every single one of Manscaped's products, but the one I do really want to highlight because it is one of my favorites and I cannot go any day without using it, is the Crop Preserver Ball Deodorant. Men, we put deodorant on our armpits, but why aren't we putting on the smelliest part of our body? For 20% off your order plus free shipping, go to manscaped.com/McGunsky. That is manscaped.com/McGunsky. This time around, there is no promo code needed as long as you use that link, and that link will be conveniently put in the description box down below. Thank you again to Manscaped for sponsoring today's video, and remember, your balls will thank you. Our opponent for today is going to be Buckets Daily 07. Brother, you're on the wrong game. Let's just go with that. Nate Pearson is going to be on the mound, which for us has apparently been a problem. Mikey Savage, he's got Honus, who we're going to have very soon. Lou Gehrig, Stanton as well. He's a genius. Correa, an idiot. And then Pudge. Yeah, lukewarm, lukewarm. He's 278, 191, Boston College Eagles. Who cares? Now, what might be a problem here is I'm using Chris Sale. I don't know if this is his Hall of Fame or legend. Because I'm using Chris Sale, I'd rather it be legend because he's at least better on there. However, we would suck, so they pick our poison. Who will bring the gas? Not full count. Oh, dear God, where's that going? Oh, get out of my box. Yeah. All right, Honus, you're hitting 298, so we know what that means. You're going to be the damn silver slugger of this game. I mean, maybe this is legend. He's been late on every fastball. Which, again, is a little bit scary for us because we haven't played Legend in at least a month. Oh, dude, bring the gas out of his prime. Get the f*** out of here, buddy. I'm telling you, Chris Sale, when you locate with him, is a demon. Is a demon. And honestly, I shouldn't probably be going change-ups in when he's late. But it worked out. Weak fly ball to center. 1-2-3 inning. Mantle, Trout. Booyah-ass. All right, what do we got? Is this Legend? Is this Hall of Fame? I think this might be Hall of Fame. I could be wrong. Mikey Mantis. We piss on it. We're on it. But it's right to the second baseman, one down. On my wish list for next year, I would really love to know if this is Hall of Fame or legend, like right away. I don't want to be sitting here guessing. I don't want to be guessing as we just missed. Awesome. Two down. All right. Pujols, we don't miss. We hit titty rips. Yeah. That leg kick, what the hell is that? No, damn it. Come on, base hit. No. What a good inning. So I'm done guessing or trying to figure out this Hall of Famer legend. We're just going to read and react. It'll be what it'll be. And honestly, that's the way it should be because they don't tell us. One down. First pitch, mama ain't raised no bitch. We're bringing heat right to the dick, baby. Die. 0-2 up and in cheddar. Jeez. Yeah. Usually when people finally get the timing down the fastball, I would be going to the two seam just to like mix it up. Actually, he was early. So now we go the two seam. Take a little bit off. Get a little movement. Ooh, baby. This is why I knew not to go the two seam. He won't adjust. It was a perfect. Like I said, I'm not mad about the hit. I am mad about me being the idiot and giving him something a little bit slower. Because now we go back to four seam. We get a routine grounder. Ruth, Fox, titties. We need to get the one back minimum. One ball, two. Yeah, that was close, buddy. Might want to bring it a little bit lower. Babe Ruth. Dude. Fat asses, we do it all. High game again if you can hit with Babe Ruth. And it wasn't a shot at Cooge because I saw in the comment section. But if you can't, as a general statement, you're the problem. All right, Jimmy, way to come in hot. Way to do a job. One down.
Nice.
What a hit, titties. You love titties. I love titties. The whole world loves titties. Atta boy. And then Hornsby. Big dick energy. He's back. He's alive. Two games in a row. He's going deep. Yes. This is what I remember. 3-1. All right. I was very late. Fair enough. Two down. Chris Sale hit. No. Brisk. 389 with one ribby. Pitchers who rake. Pitchers who Chris Sale. That's it. Wait. Your outfielder can blow me. All right. Like I said, Chris Sale. For some odd reason, yeah, no, he doesn't have any hitting stats, but he tries. Blow bomb! 0-2, back foot slider. He's got to be afraid of the gase. Hey, good pitch. 1-2, we're going right back to it, but it's going to be execution. Yeah! All right, let's calm down. All right, you check swinging whore. Relax. 2-2, pull the string down the cock. Gets the job done. Look at Pujols. He's contributing. Best fielder in the game. Two down. Now we're going to go back, and it's going to look very similar, but it's a slider, baby girl. Yeah! Top of our lineup, Mantle, Trout, Puyah. Yes. Pujols, I'm not going to lie. His first at-bat, his foot's bothering me. We'll find a way to get over it. Wait, what? All right. We missed it. One down. Mike. Find the gap, split the cheeks. Yeah, you got Mikey Mantis. He ain't doing that. Relax. Double. Oh, hanging curve, we missed.
Albert Pujols.
Get off me, ball. 5-1. I told you we'll get over it. We'll get over it. He's the best. 104 off the bat on 86. Yes, that is daddy. And you know who else is daddy? Oh, my God. Who raised Babe Ruth? I love you. 6-1. Not even on it, but that's the power of Jimmy. Alrighty. 7-1.
Oh my God. Take him out.
8-1. Titty dropping dong. When I say I am cracked out of my pisser, it is no joke. There's sweat. Oh, why did I miss? Horny Hornsby the other way.
What? Is that not leaving?
Hey! All right. All right. Mike Trout, if you caught that, we would have been fine. But thank you for dropping it. Double. Have I told you about Stanton's massive hog? Have I told you the main's got a schlong? 10-1. All right, Chris Sale, let's get the base hit we rightfully deserve. Chris. You're supposed to be one of our best hitters. What? You're good. All right, Mickey, you've been ass this game. Turn it around. I turn it around. He thought I meant, let me hit him from the back if you catch my drift. Attaboy. All right, as long as we hold him to no more runs, we get one run next inning. Blah, blah. What I was saying is if we get one more run next inning and we don't allow him to get runs, we get a mercy. Oh, through cheddar. Jeez.
You just smell the dots. Oh,
yeah. Stanley Steamer. We got the steamers and we got the creamers, baby. Where did Johnny? Yeah, considering last at bat, yeah, you got to do it again. Oh my God. Yeah. I don't know about you guys, but I think it is fair to say so far. Great pitch, Chris, as I'm hyping and gassing you up. that Chris Sale is this man's father. 2-1. Oh, Christ. All right, we're live. All right, he didn't like it. Now we're going to go up and in right under the Nipolas. Yeah. Honestly, I'm okay with Trout getting out and then Pujols sends us home into game number 2. Who says no? Or, I mean, wait, hold on. If it dies, it dies. I mean, I'm okay with it. If it wasn't a mercy rule with our debut player, Mike, you hit the weight room. This man is picked up. Oh, yep, here we go. Come on, 3 nukes, big boy. I mean, babe, you got me moist. You got me wetter than a towelette, baby. Walk off. Again, I don't know what it is about, babe, but this dude helicopter swings his penis at the plate. He's a beast. Should be no surprise here. Babe Ruth, 3 nukes, 4 ribbies in 4 innings. Yeah, player of the game. The Hornadator, a home run, a double. Pujols, a home run, and a walk. And then the titties, a solo shot as well. Well, like I said, we got the mercy. Let's go ahead and get into game number 2. Opponent number 2 for today is going to be Slasher 941. He's got Kershaw on the mound. We got Casey Mize. Alex Rodriguez, yes, you know, he's in the game. The titties, the Mikey Mantis, Mikey Savage, Christian Yelich, Albert Pujols. He got himself a good lineup, but not the real Chipper Jones. Not the 99. I'll also respect where respect's due. He's got third leg Craig. Good guy. Also, last game we learned was on Hall of Fame, not legend. So it's a little depressing. I feel like if you name your player after somebody like Alex Rodriguez and you have him as a switch hitter, you need to rename him. You don't deserve that name. Watch now, I'm gonna feel stupid. This man's gonna be like, oh yeah, my name is Alex Rodriguez, in which blah blah. Two cheddar cheese lowing in. We need the Optimus Prime. That steaming head is screaming. Yeah. All right, let's see. Is he gonna sit back on the cutter or be aggressive? Be aggressive. Roll me over, but in the sky. Two down. A little bit of a sink piece down the cock. Never hurt nobody, and it still has not. Routine grounder to second base. We get the out. A 1-2-3 inning. And again, we will learn. I should have a better read on if this is Hall of Fame or legend, considering I could compare it. What do we got? I want to say Hall of Fame. The Mikey Mantis. That better be leaving. It was a slider down the schlong with a man with a big peen. Thank you. Why even try? 1-0. Oh, this is 100% legend. Can't confirm. Now, it was a full count and call me crazy. Well, no, don't call me crazy. He didn't throw one strike. I kept swinging. Albert Pujols. He's the best. 2-for-3, 2 titty rips. 3-0. Dude, babe is a fucking demon today. 4-for-4, 4 nukes, 4-0. Babe Ruth. Can I say he is the new JD of the team? He doesn't miss. Jimmy Fox base it up the middle. Not pretty, not cute, but it works. Oh, he's nervous. He's rattled. We're throwing first pitches in the dirt. The man's cornhole is hit-tied. And titties. Honestly, maybe on legend against lefties, he's going to be a little disappointing with that 90 contact, but we just missed. Double play. 2 down. And as hot as we started, it instantly cooled the off. All right, we got ourselves a nice little comfortable 4-0 lead. I'll take that. First game on legend in a month. Oh, I'm taking it. Now we'll have to see how we... All right. Casey Mize. Hey, where are we going, Stanton? Come on. I also can't wait to see Stanton's PC on legend. 1 down. Christian Yelich. How do you like gas on the outside corner for Adonimus Prime? No. Not through the shift. Titty. Range. Oh my God. You need a better arm. All right, we're bringing in heat to the booyah. Oh, God, that's down the middle. Oh, range. Stay in range, baby. Lock in. Oh, Stanton is the best. He does it all. 2 down. The fact that he just ran down a ball like that for silver defense. What? You all right, bud? I'll give you a second. We're good? All right. No. Yes. Yeah. Stan Mize Mantle. We get back to the top of our lineup. Stan, what do you got for us? That's not all, because we're facing a lefty. That's not bad. Tell me that's leaving. We just missed by a ball hair, and that's all we need to miss by. 1 down. Oh, we're just missing. 2 down. Oh my. Yeah. We got jammed by a changeup. That's great news. Terrible inning. As long as we get Craig out, this should be an easy inning. But again, first things first, get Craig out. That's the baby blooper. And Mickey Mantle with the range. One down. There is no way. Like, he's got Pujols. I refuse for him to do well against me. Same with Craig. Craig's only good for me. That's the way it's gonna stay. 0-2, it's Kershaw. You already know the vibes. Gas! All right, he was ready for that. All right, respect. He was ready. Still two down. All right, everybody's favorite lefty, Alex Rodriguez. 2-0, we're gonna be a little bit different. We're gonna go backdoor cutter, and that is a dot, and he was ready. All right, Mike Trout. Big boy hops. Nope, all right. Come on, go to third. Oh, yeah, come on. Challenge us. We're gonna go sink, pace up, and in. And we jammed him. Don't give him a base hit. Oh, this is the luck I get for saying we're gonna have a good inning if we get Craig out, because here comes the late bandit. Here comes the two-out rally. The late demon is in progress. Just get ready to just get drilled. We just threw a cutter in. He was late. Hopefully, he's like, Daddy, he's going to come and bring it again. No, but we're bringing cheddar cheese. Red like a book. Yeah. Trout. Hoo-yah, yes. He needs another nuke. Mike Trout, get on. Really? All right. Attaboy. Oh, I missed. I missed a fastball down the cock. Two down. I mean, Jesus Christ, you want to keep dotting my life away, sir? You didn't want, babe. What a take on a full count, Jimmy. Rip him. Oh, wee-wee, baby. It's only a single. Jimmy's still hot. He's very sexy. And I say that because me and him are twins. It's another base hit. Can we turn it into a run? Dude, you got Mikey Mantis in right field. Holy shit. Three singles in a row. Well, two singles in a walk. Come on, Hornsby. This is what I don't get. I start off terrible. I get screaming hot, and then I shit the bed. All right, we're fine though. We're gonna bring it back. We're gonna be great. We still got it, and you know who does it? You. Blah-blah. The splitter's well off the plate. If I get good input, let it be where it needs to be. Case in point. Thank you, game. Yeah. That's a good slurve. That's nasty. That's stinky. That is beautiful, baby. Two down. Like I said, I'll be damned if Pujols does anything against me. You can enjoy this beautiful cutter, bud. And I can also enjoy early home runs. Thank God. 2-4. 0-2, we're going slurve. This might be cute. It might be a little too cute, but that's nasty. Yeah, come on. Come on. Get him out of my box. Check swinging whore. All right, we're going to try. I don't think I've tried it all game. 1-2, Gase out of the zone. See you later. Bye-bye. Yeah. We need runs. 2-0 count. We've cooled down, gone hot, cooled down, gone hot, and then cooled down again. It is time to reach magma levels. And all right. And we'll take the little bit of shift beater because I missed. I'm an idiot because I missed. Casey Mize, honestly, I should probably look to not swing. But if he leaves one up and I think I could get underneath it, we're going to swing. I have to take that. Mikey, come on. Damn it. One down or two down now. I suck. Here's the good news. Here's the great news. Well, I mean, he could end up taking Kershaw out, but... considering I've all of a sudden struggled, that would be a ridiculously stupid move. But then again, factor in who you might be playing. I don't know. Call me crazy. Oh, dude, cutter base. I swear to God, we give him a base hit on this. Titty's gun it. Thank you. One down. Now, here's the real question. Are we going to take out Kershaw? Are we going to leave him in? Because I've all of a sudden struggled. You might as well leave him in. And I also want to say thank you, because next inning, he's getting bopped from the top rope. Two down. All right, I'm assuming he's afraid of the cutter. I throw the cutter right here all the damn time. So we throw in the same spot. We get a freezeroo. No, just kidding. It's over the fucking plate. We just threw a fastball. He was very late. We're going to go cutter. We're going to freeze him. We're going to not freeze him. All right, but that's what I was talking about right there. Yeah. Pujols, I need you. We need you. Get the rally started. I will suck someone dry if they know how to teach me to check swing, because I don't get them. Two at-bats, two failed check swings. May I extend my offer yet again? Jimmy, I'm gonna need an early home run. And I don't care. Because... suck it! 5-2! Titties! Alright, those last two at-bats. Much better. We're screaming it. I'm feeling it. We're getting the mojo back. I'm calling it. Next inning, we're getting at least one. Call me crazy. At least one. 1-1, cutter. Peace! my swing. And now he's like, Dad, he's going to go off speed. I was very early. And I'm like, son, it's gas. Way to get bailed. All right, sinker just out of the zone. 1-2, we're going to be great. Beautiful pitch, baby. Right where I wanted it. Make him slam his PCI. He hits it on the ground. One down. 1-1. I seem to throw this pitch a lot on 1-1. Nope. See, this is what I'm talking about. Hey, sir, if you see the video, let me know. You check swinging bandit. How do I do it? Get ready for the hottest dot of this century. 2-2, Gase. All right, he was ready for it. He heard me. Cheater. Come on, cutter. Roll me up into a double play. Or you could do that, you demon. That's the thing that sucks. I mean, off the plate early, just let him roll it over. Wow, we're gonna be high IQ sinker just out of the zone. It's another double play ball. And another drilling for me. I'm bent over the table, SDS. Take advantage of me. I mean, is it done? Is it done? This game's got me bent over the table, cheeks spread. It is going to town. This man's very early fouling everything off. He's turning into a demon. I don't know what to throw. So I throw a ball and you check swing. And guess what? It's another. Thank you, Ramon. Slasher, we're going to exercise the early demon out of you. All right? Because you're just the greatest. You got to be kidding me.
Ha! Got him. Ha! Got it.
You are disgusting. Please tell me we backpicked him. What am I playing? I swear to God, if somehow we don't find a way to cash this. I think we probably got, what, that inning? 7 outs? All right, let's calm down. We need runs. Was that not early? All right, I'll see how this game's played. I'm going to try and be early as hell. It worked for him. 1 down. Like I said, the whole game I bailed you out by constantly swinging at balls because you refuse. This inning, you get to feel the wrath of me shaft. All right, who do I want? But all of us demolish lefties. Brusso, postseason energy. Michael, that's why you're here. That's why you're here to bang Kershaw. I love it. 7-4. Oh, we just missed. 2 down. Mikey Savage, if that's not leaving, we're fighting in the damn parking lot. Yeah, my ball, 8-4. Come on, you puss, bring it to Bulls. Bulls, I'll take the early cheese into the gap. No, wait, please, yes. That's a double, you got early hits. I don't care. How much better do you want me to square that up with Babe? What do you want me to do? Oh, this is fantastic. I didn't warm up my pen. All right, Don Julio. Let's go. Actually, this might have been a really dumb decision because it's 4 basic pitches in a game where I'm only up by 4. We're going to try. Julio, I'm going to need strikes. It's 2-0, and that is down to meet Pujols. Pujols, thank you. 1 down. All right, boys. A-Rod's finally on the right side of the plate. He remembers who he is. Thank God. Fastball. Down the mick. Woo! Down the middle. Julio is refusing to locate right now, and I am scared. Thank you. That's a good slider. Thank you. You heard my complaints. You shut me up. Yeah. Box titties and whoever the hell else is next against Sergio Romo. You would think this should be an easy matchup, and last time, he owned my soul. Jimmy. Jimmy Beam. Jimmy Dean. Jimmy Bombs. Jimmy Titty Rip Tanks. My ball. 9-4. Oh, mother. I can't miss that. 1 down. Hornsby. All right, Stanton. Versariety on legend. Let's do it. Stanton. All right, everybody swinging noodles. Everybody swinging noodles except for Jimmy. Come on. I don't know if I really want to stay with Julio here. And it honestly still is a good decision. We're going to do it. We're freezing them. We're throwing the hottest dot of the 20th century. Oh, every time I say that, he's ready. Would this be one of the few times that I get a double play that I deserve? That's terrible. It's not a good pitch, but if he rolls it, how many double plays do I have to miss on? So far this game, I think it's fair to say he's got to be one of the luckiest people in this world, considering the swings that I'm seeing in the nonstop earlies. Change up out of the zone. And yeah, nice swing. Nice swing. That's what you've deserved for a while. Oh, and I forgot. Yeah. Sinker outside corner. That's a dot. Oh, my God. And now the blue wants to spread them. Great. Thank you, Blue. I just want to say you're doing a wonderful job behind the plate. You are the best. Pull the string outside corner. Donimus Prime. Oh, I don't want to hear it. I don't. It's a well-deserved line out. I'm just saying, if he's early on this and it's on the ground, please find a soul. I finally got a good hit. Well, this is turning into a hell game, and this is why Mo is actually one of my worst relievers. Why I went to him, that's a good question. And the answer to this riddle is, I'm a f***ing idiot. Come on, Mo, get us out of this with a lead. Hey, Blue, thank you for calling it. Cutter to the cock. Cutter to the cock, baby. Two dots. Hold my sack. You didn't deserve, honestly, any of those runs. Yeah! As I said before, this went from a cornholing in progress to a close game. Raleigh, smell my fingers. Get ready to smell my shaft. Jesse Winker. Put it in Raleigh finger stinker. Jesse, please tell me that's leaving. No, of course not. One down. Dude, damn it. Two down. All right, we're losing. I hate my life. I'm going crochet. The next three batters are way better versus variety. Honestly, Kenley hasn't been too hot. So come on, Cross Rocket. First pitch, cheddar cheese. Yes, blow by. 1-2, it is dot gas season. What are we looking for? Yeah. My Cross Rocket. No. Yes. That's beautiful. Yeah. Now this is where I feel a problem. Mikey Mantis, you're hitting a tank, aren't you? Die. He's never set the gas. See you later. Easy. Read, bud. Yeah. So we end up winning the hell game, which should have been a hell game, but it turned into a hell game. What the f*** am I saying? Jimmy Fox, damn. 4-for-4. Two titty rips, both of them solo. Albert Pujols, a home run, a double. Pujols is pretty damn good. He's staying on the team. We'll talk about him a little bit more in a second. Brusso off the bench, a two-run shot. And then Mikey Mantis, 1-for-5, but at least hit a home run. So again, when it comes to Albert Pujols, whether it's against a righty, whether against a lefty, whether it's on legend, whether it's on Hall of Fame, the man f***s. So say you can't make World Series for $400K. I think Albert Pujols is honestly a steal. He would be well worth it. But thank you guys for watching today's video. If you enjoyed today's content, please leave a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Y'all have a good day. Thank you.